for a guy that had a bar seat right next to me and has logged more hours in this bar than anybody I've ever knew, Gil Plumb.
Gil Plumb.
Gil Plumb passed away last week. So.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Really?
I didn't know that. No,
and I've known him since I first came here, and that's 38 years ago. And
she's in the hospital.
And she's in the hospital. And she often came to see the band play. So.
All right.
This blues is for Mr. Plunk.